If you have already subscribed, then click the bell icon to get instant notifications when I put a new video up. Do it now. What's up, guys? I'm Rob. Welcome to the channel. And look who's here.
Oh my God, guys, I can't believe it. I'm here. I'm so excited. I'm right here next to Rob. Oh,
thank you.
He's the art god, and I don't know what I'm doing here, but I'm super excited. Oh my God. By the way.
Yes, that's Gaelyn. I wasn't expecting that.
I'm so excited. Maine apne life mein kabhi nahi socha tha that the person who I have grown up watching.
Oh, damn.
I said it. I'm actually going to be right here next to you, and I have the opportunity to make something with you, with your guidance.
You should come more often.
Yeah.
You should come more often. This is so nice. Awesome. You love
DIYs? I love DIY simply because of what it says. It empowers everyone by saying, you can do it yourself.
Yes.
Okay, even if you think you can't, you can.
You can. A lot of my subscribers, they keep sending requests. Okay. And one of the requests was, they want to know how to customize snapbacks. You see, I wear a lot of snapbacks.
Yeah.
You like snapbacks?
You look cool in it. I don't know how I would look in it, but I'm hoping I'd look half as cool as you do.
With my DIY customized snapback, you will look cool.
Oh, great. Okay, otherwise I won't. Thanks, Rob. Thank you.
All right, so I have a very, very simple technique.
Okay.
So we'll try that out and see how it looks.
Let's do it. I'm super excited.
All right, so get ready. It's time for some DIY. Why?
Because I love it.
Alright, so let's get started.
Okay.
So we are doing a customized snapback.
Okay.
So first we need some stuff to put on it. So here you can see I've picked up some popular
catchphrases. OMG and dab. Yeah. I want to know, do you know how to do the dab?
Yeah, kind of like that, but you can do it. Show me how.
No, I'm not going to show you now. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. That's great.
Let's do it together. One, two, three, dab. You know, it's funny, half the people think I'm a rapper and not an artist.
Really?
Like, at airports and all, people come to me, I'm a fan of yours. And I'm like, are you? Yeah. You're that rapper, right? And I'm like, no.
Yeah. I'm just mostly called Gaelyn, so.
Gaelyn.
That's fine.
All right. So, moving on, we have
OMG and dab. I think I'm going to take dab.
Okay, cool. Now, this is about 4 by 2.5 inches.
Okay.
This specific size because it fits well on the snapback.
Yeah.
Like this.
Perfect.
Okay. So what we'll do is, instead of just painting it, which you can, I want to try and give it another like slight twist to make it look slightly cooler.
Challenge yourself.
Yeah. And like I've seen a lot of snapbacks, they come with this like 3D text, swag. And all that is plastic, which is pretty hard. So at times it comes off.
Yeah, and it doesn't even look that nice, to be very honest.
Correct. And it's slightly loose also because it has just like small hooks and it's just hanging there.
Yeah.
So I thought we should pick up some material which is more flexible. So I have a foam here.
Oh, great.
So these are foam sheets. So you can see this is roughly the same size. I've marked it here so it fits well.
Perfect.
Now on this, we can draw or paint whatever we like. I thought it'll be nice if we do like a camouflage print.
Okay,
so
great.
We are going to paint on this. On foam, you can use either permanent markers or you can use acrylic colors. All right, so we have the colors here. So
great.
I've already taken them out.
Mm-hmm.
So we can do two sets of camouflage print.
All right.
One can be this orange, green, you know, the traditional, like how the military guys or the army guys have. And a little more on the blues.
Right. Like,
so which one would you like?
I'm definitely taking the blues because I know if I try that, then we just end up with a big mess. So let's go easy. Since this is my first time, I'll go with the subtler color.
Okay, just the shades of blue.
Yeah,
then.
The shades of blue.
Okay, awesome. So, and you picked up dab, right?
Yes.
All right, so that's yours. That's mine. Now we'll just take some brushes. And what we'll do is we'll make a camouflage print.
Okay.
Now, camouflage print is very, very easy to make. All you have to do is, you know, just make, as a kid, we used to do a lot of these random shapes, or even if there was a circle, we always went around it and out.
Around the circle, yes.
Yeah, so you have to make just random forms
next
to each other, and we'll just keep filling in colors, all right?
Let's do it.
Let's do it. So let's get some water in.
Great.
So let's go for it.
Let's do it.
So So we'll start from the corner and we'll draw one random looking shape. Now, if you guys are trying it at home, you can follow what we are doing, or, you know, on the net, just look at some camouflage patterns, or just step out and draw like different shapes of leaves, you know,
yeah,
and then just come back, make a collage of that, and then just follow it, and you'll have a beautiful looking camouflage pattern. So you can see we are done. So I tried this orange green camouflage pattern.
It looks really nice.
And you did really beautifully.
Thank you.
Awesome. So our prints are ready. So now you can see that acrylic colors, they dry really fast.
Yeah.
So what we'll do now is we'll take this and we will trace it.
Okay.
So that we have like a rough outline, and then we will just cut it with a craft knife.
Brilliant.
Okay. So for this, I have already pre-cut the text, so
wow,
we don't waste any time.
That's awesome.
Okay, so we'll just keep this on top of this and use the ball pen to make an outline. Okay, I am done.
I was done before.
Yeah. Okay, so now we have the outline.
Yeah.
Now we'll just take the X-Acto knife.
Okay, whatever. Which one is the X-Acto knife, guys? I have no clue.
There, behind the thing. Yes.
Oh, wow.
Yes. So we'll use the X-Acto knife and we will cut it cleanly.
Wow.
All right.
Wow, mine just looks like a work of art.
Let's adapt to that.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3, go.
Okay, so our text is ready. Now we need to stick this on the snapback. So what we'll do first is we will just stick a marking on the snapback and we'll stick it with a rubber solution. So what we'll do is first we'll just place it and use some pins to hold it in place. And then we'll just make an outline. So you can see we have a faint outline.
Yeah.
There we go. Now we need to stick this.
This is the final stage.
This is very strong adhesive, so we don't apply it with
mistakes.
Yeah.
No mistakes. Apply it all over the foam or just corners or the whole thing?
Yeah. So we applied it on the foam text and now we are applying it on the snapback. And now we have to carefully stick it. So there you go, our snapbacks are ready. And as you can see, it's a very simple way to customize your snapback. So bling it, make it look cool, make it like from the hood, whatever you like.
Yeah. I know, my man, it looks pretty sick, ain't it?
Uh-huh, yeah.
Uh-huh, I think it looks pretty sick.
Turn people to customers. Ain't no love in these streets. Your best friend don't trust you. Keep your enemies close. Only when you're provoked. Clap back all facts. Kid them dreams and hopes. I'm a savage. I see it. I gotta have it. Teach these young boys the difference in lettuce and cabbage. But young boys don't learn till they finally get burned. Easy come, easy go. Can't sleep until the top, baby. Born hustler to the day that I die.
Thanks, Rob. I had such a great time. And, when I came in here, I was really nervous because I didn't know what I was in for. But truly, as you say, anybody can do it, and you can do it yourself because it's so awesome and it's easy.
That's my mantra.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Be sure to move on to my channel once you're done watching this video and trying this out. Or maybe you can try this out and watch my video. I mean, you know, we're all about multitasking.
Please subscribe to my channel and and hers too. All right, guys. Thank you so much for watching.
Goodbye with my
yes
dab hat.
And like I always say, do good and be good. Peace.
Peace out.